sorrow that I shall say goodnight to a dream.